Pandas all over the world are celebrating their birthdays, and all we can say is, aww. In Washington, D.C., panda cub Bay Bay enjoyed a special frozen cake filled with pears, carrots, apples, and sweet potatoes in honor of his second year alive. But all the excitement proved to be a little too much. The toddler fell asleep shortly after the celebration was over. And on the other side of the world, this panda family enjoyed their bash together. Malaysia's Giant Panda Conservation Center held a joint birthday party for parents Sing Sing and Liang Liang, who both turned 11, and their 2-year-old daughter, Nuan Nuan. If anything's for sure, these pandas know how to party. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.